made a bit of progress, and the 13-year-old Hollows Mill just in behind, and then Pistol Bath followed by Thievery as they roll down the side towards the ditch. This is four from home. So as they turn the corner, it's Bambi who leads from Lerida. Duke of Malfi, Bog Oak in the grey and green jacket, Hollows Mill, that'll do for me. At the open ditch, Pistol Basque is making a bit of progress, so Royal Glen was the tumbler there. So they now come up the hill towards the third last, and it's Bambi.